kickoff here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Fires out to his wideout. Tackle right around the 26-yard line. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
Swings it out there incomplete.
Well, that was clearly a poor read on somebody's part. And the bad news is there was no defender around. If the pass was anywhere near him, it could have gone for a big play.
From their own 26-yard line. Third down. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Got an opening. And down he goes around the 47-yard line.
That screenplay was well executed. I'm not sure the defense was looking for it, and they weren't in great position to make a play until the first down was already picked up.
Throws it in a hurry. He's tackled around the 41-yard line. That one's more than good enough for the first down.
Well, Brad, that is a great play by the quarterback to find his target past the marker to keep this drive moving.
And he's taken down at the 32-yard line. That brings up second and nine. Passes it, and it's picked off by the safety. He came up with a fantastic interception there.
Well, you know the quarterback is kicking himself for that one. He just made the wrong read.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 25. He has some room. Tackle made at the 34. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. The defense snuffed out the option play pretty well there.
Yeah, but they didn't do it quickly enough. The quarterback decided to keep this one himself, and the hole was just big enough that he was able to get the first down.
He makes his way to about the 45. And they got him for a loss. And the linebacker comes up and makes a big stop.
This is textbook. This is how you're supposed to play against the run.
He's under pressure. And he's tackled at about the 27-yard line. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. And this is the eighth play of the drive. He makes it to the 18-yard line. Inside the 10. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. Right here. That makes it first and goal. touchdown, Arizona. And he adds the extra point.
A 9-play, 74-yard drive,
and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Arizona's really got things working right now for them. I can't think of a better start.
Well, that's exactly the way they had hoped to see this game go. I mean, anytime you can start the game with a stop, get your offense out there, they move the ball down, put points on the board. Now it's just more about trying to maintain what they've already created.
You know the offense will be looking to do better this time out.
He can't dwell on the interception. There's still a whole lot of football to be played today.
Quick strike to the receiver. Receiver brought down at the 44-yard line.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
Get to that quickly, and they make the stop at the 47-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 39. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. He's taken down around the 43-yard line. Number 38 on the tackle at the 43-yard line. First down. And he is drilled at the 38.
Number 36 makes the tackle at the 38-yard line. That makes it 2nd and 6.
Goes out to the running back, no good. Third down now, they need to get it down to the 33. Nice pitch and catch for the first down. And he hits him hard at the 28-yard line. Quickly incomplete. 10th play of the drive. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
That makes it 1st and goal.
Out of bounds at the 4-yard line. He goes out of bounds around the 3-yard line. Field. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. He gets it up, and they tack on 3 points. Washington State to kick. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
They'll bring him down at the 35. And a great ball game so far as we reach the end of one. 7-3, Arizona. We can only hope the second quarter is as good as the first. Tight ball game, folks. Arizona holds a 4-point lead. Big opening. Makes it out to about the 49. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He gets hit out of bounds around the 26-yard line. It to the 14. Gets out to around the 6. This is the 8th play of this drive. Throw out to the receiver, incomplete. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Arizona is up 4. Here's an opening, and he's tackled after positive yardage. He tackles him for a loss.
The option is all about timing, and on that play, the timing was just off. That's going to happen sometimes.
From the 2-yard line, it's second down. They'll knock him down for a loss.
But you can really mess with an offense's game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
Touchdown Wildcats.
It takes a lot of strength to run it when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
He makes the PAT. So a 12-play, 74-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
That would have been pretty remarkable if he'd managed to hold on to the ball after taking a shot like that.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. There's a strike complete. Tackle at about the 49. And the wideout gets a chance to show what he can do.
Oh, he sure does. And he doesn't disappoint either. Great athletic ability.
He's out of bounds.
Right around the 48-yard line.
That brings us second and nine. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39.
Defense is swarming. There's just no room for him to get upfield for the first down.
He'll try to change the field position and especially the end zone. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Just gets rid of it.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that.
Number 27 makes the tackle at the 22-yard line.
Tack on in the yardage.
Score that round for the defense. These guys are flying around right now.
Oh, excellent punt. He's tackled at the 29-yard line. The offense is looking to be a little bit more successful with this drive as they had to punt the ball away the last time they had it. Catch there before he stepped out of bounds. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver. And down he goes around the 48-yard line.
You've got to play with that kind of purpose to move the ball against this defense.
It to his wide receiver, and he's got another one. And they push him out around the 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line, first down. Pass complete and taken down immediately. Down, and they need to get it to the 27. Roger, roger.
tackled right around the 16-yard line.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route, good protection, and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
Just throws this one away. From the 16-yard line, second down. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. Throws middle. Here's the tight end. Touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. A nice 10-play, 70-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He's got the corner. Tackle made at the 43. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Arizona is up by 4. Great run here, and he's got nowhere to go. That took a little too long to develop.
Yeah, the offense was trying to get the pass rush going upfield, but the defense did a nice job of sniffing out the draw play and hitting him in the backfield.
Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47. It out. He's met immediately. And that was a really well-played series by the defense.
And now they should come away with pretty good field position. So consider that a big stop.
Tries to get around the corner. They'll bring him down at the 41. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Quick strike to the back, no good. From their own 41-yard line, second down. He airs it out. And he hauls that one in. Tackle made right around the 8-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
The spike will stop the clock.
That brings him second and goal.
So with the half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board. Kicks away, and he's got it. So at the end of the half, the Wildcats lead 14-13.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. This game's been everything we anticipated it being, each team matching each other blow for blow, just a one possession game at this point. What do you expect to change things in the second half?
Well, it's always fun to watch two teams and two gangs match up the hype. And we talk about it all week and how big this game is, and it's going to come down to players making plays. And you know, the big play is something that we continue to beat into the ground, and which one doesn't give that up? A lot of times, you know, games are lost and won by turnovers and giving it away and making that crucial mistake. You can do everything right and you can execute right, but it just takes that one misstep, that one turnover to really put you in a bad position or a bad situation that can determine this game. That's what it looks like it's going to. Both teams executing well. Who's going to make a big mistake?
That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm going to kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
Boy, I hope the second half's as good as the first. Just about set to start the third quarter in a tight one. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Arizona is up one. Gets to that quickly. He steps out to 39-yard line.
I think play action is a big part of this offense and what they're trying to do today. It's, you know, they're running the football and they're mixing in some play action. And what that does is it freezes the linebackers and the safeties and puts a lot of pressure on them to have to be able to defend both the run and the play action. And as a play caller, when I know I can go to play action pass, boy, I feel really good about it, getting my quarterback in rhythm, slowing down the defense, and giving us a chance to make big plays.
His receiver, and that's a first down, and he's tackled right around the 40. And he's taken down at about the 39-yard line. Looking for his man, incomplete. Number 16, the third down now, and they need to get it down to the 30. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. He's taken down around the 36-yard line. Kick is away. It's long enough, and it's good. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Kirk, you and I like seeing points. We're seeing points in this third quarter. This has been fun.
And I think it's going to continue, Brad. I think the adjustments that were made at halftime have allowed these quarterbacks to go out and really be able to take command of how they want to attack each defense. It's going to come down to that final drive.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Man, watch out here, and they make the stop at the 41-yard line. He goes out of bounds at the 47-yard line. Slings it. Brought down at the 39.
That makes it first and 10.
You ain't doing nothing today. Mark check 33.
They'll bring him down at about the 35.
That makes it second and 6.
He's under some heat. And they got it. They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Third down now. They need to get it to the 29. open, and he dropped it.
I'd love to see the offense try to get the football to the tight end here. These guys can do a lot of damage to the defense, but this time, the defense does a really good job of separating the big fella from the football. When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
So they're just about set to get the game going again.
Mike 13, Mike 13.
Arizona holds a four-point lead. Tackle at the 47. Caught with room to work. He's knocked out of bounds, right around the 34. And he is drilled at the 29.
That's a deep five on the right. That brings him 6 and 5.
He will tackle immediately, and they back up 3 yards on that play.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated them there.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 24. On the throw, incomplete pass.
Number 16 was the intended receiver on the play. That brings us fourth and 7.
He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he splits the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Caught, open field. On he goes at about the 37-yard line. Got it and brought down immediately.
Number 38 on the tackle. The 41 yard line. That makes it 7-6.
Quick pass, and he hits him hard at the 50 yard line.
Number 33 on the tackle. The 50 yard line. First down.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's tackled around the 47-yard line.
Number 53 with the tackle at the 47-yard line. That makes it 7-6.
33. I don't even know why this team showed up.
He's out of bounds at about the 45. Complete. He's got room. Tackle made at the 37. From the 37-yard line. First down. Steps up. There's a fumble. Recovered by the offense.
Yep, and this is why you need to know where the ball is at all times.
This is the eighth play of this drive. He zips it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down. They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. He's gobbled up in the backfield. The distance, and he nails the long field goal. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20, and he makes it about the 24-yard line. Washington State's not going to back down from anybody, Herbie. I guess at least not today.
No, not today. They played with a chip on their shoulder. They've stood toe-to-toe with the big boys, and I don't think they're finished yet.
Well, the defense held them to three on their last possession. Pitching a shutout on this drive would be even better. Arizona is up four. And he's tackled after positive yardage. And folks, it's neck and neck as we head to the final quarter of play. Arizona's up by four. Great three quarters of action, tight ball game, and now it's the fourth quarter, and this will decide it. He's scrambling. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Has some daylight. He's to the 40. Makes it out to about the 43.
The play was very well conceived as they were able to get a decent gain and a first down.
Makes it to the 47. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. Rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Arizona is up by four. Nice run there.
Brad, I think offensive coordinators spend more time focusing on two areas from offense, third down conversions and red zone offense. Right now, this offensive coordinator has to be really happy with the way this offense is executing in their third downs. That's the second time they've been able to get a first down in this drive on third down.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 21. They come out in a five wide set. Quick throw. Touchdown, Wildcats. Touchdown, Nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
And it takes some real accuracy on those deep corner routes. So kudos to the quarterback. And he hits the PAT. A 9-play, 75-yard drive. And it's good for 7 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
Quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
Makes it out to about the 46. He airs it out. Caught sideline, and he stays in. End zone. Quick throw in the end zone. Touchdown. Well, they're going to try for the two-point conversion. So with just over 3 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, the score is 27-24, Arizona. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. Makes it to the 22-yard line. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Here he goes. And he's tackled around the 35-yard line. Out of bounds around the 49-yard line. Gets it. He's in space. Out of bounds around the 42-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. And he's taken down at about the 31. This one will be interference, but who's it going to be called on? They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39. Defensive coordinator anticipating this five-wide set, and he comes in with his dime package.
Best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. the stop.
At about the 25-yard line. From the 25-yard line, it's first down. He gets out to about the 17-yard line. A nice job by the offensive line, and they pick up a gain of 8. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Got some open field. Good open field tackle. First and goal from the 5. They're knocking on the door. That's a great tackle at the 3. And he's down. This is the 11th play of this drive. And that should do it. Our final tally in this one, 27-24, Arizona. That brings this broadcast to a close. 3A Sports from Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.